Welcome to the Trusted Reviews 2021 Awards, the yearly event where we celebrate the best and brightest companies and products we've covered over the last 12 months. This year, for the second time running, due to the ongoing pandemic, the awards will be run as a purely digital event. Kicking off, we'll be unveiling our reader-voted shortlist. These awards give you, our lovely viewers and readers, a chance to pick which companies and brands you think have stood out the most this year. Voting is live on site now and will run until 30 September. Or, if you prefer to vote on Twitter, Facebook, or Instagram, you can reply to one of our comments letting us know who you think should win using the Trusted Awards 2021 hashtag. As an added incentive, anybody who votes will be automatically entered for the chance to win a Nintendo Switch games console. So you get voting. Without further ado, here's our 2021 shortlist. First up, we have Mobile Brand of the Year. Apple, Samsung, Oppo, Sony, Huawei, OnePlus, Xiaomi, Motorola, Lenovo, Google, Realme. UK Mobile Network Provider of the Year, EE, Vodafone, O2, 3. US National Mobile Operator of the Year, Verizon Wireless, AT&T Mobility, T-Mobile US. Next up, we have Game Store of the Year. Steam, the Epic Game Store, the PlayStation Store, the Nintendo eShop, and GOG.com. Best Gaming Streaming Service, Google Stadia, Xbox Game Pass, Nvidia GeForce Now. Next, which is 2021's best gaming platform? PlayStation, Xbox, Nintendo, Google Stadia, PC. UK Broadband Provider of the Year, Zen Internet, Plusnet, Virgin, Sky, BT. US Broadband Provider of the Year, Xfinity, Verizon, AT&T, Spectrum, CenturyLink. Next up, who is 2021's best computing brand? Apple, Dell, Nvidia, AMD, Razer. Next, let us know who you think is 2021's best audio brand. Sony, Bose, Sennheiser, Earfun, Leapertech. 2021 TV Brand of the Year shortlist is Samsung, Panasonic, LG, Sony, Philips. Next up, let us know who you think 2021's best TV service is. Netflix, Amazon Prime Video, Disney Plus, BBC iPlayer, Apple TV Plus. Following that up, we have a choice of 2021's best music streaming services. Spotify, Tidal, Amazon Music HD, Deezer, Apple Music. And the shortlist for TV and Audio Retailer of the Year is Richer Sounds, Sevenoaks, John Lewis & Partners, Amazon, Pete Tyson. The best smart TV platform shortlist is WebOS, Samsung Tizen, Google TV, Roku TV, VidAAU. The smart home brand of the year shortlist is Samsung, Ring, Google, Arlo, Amazon, and Apple. 2021's best digital assistant shortlist is Amazon Alexa, Apple Siri, Google Assistant. Next up, 2021's best homes retailer shortlist, AO, Appliances Direct, John Lewis, Currys, and RDO. Following that up, we have the shortlist for Home Brand of the Year. LG, Samsung, Hoover, Beko, Indesit, Haier, Hisense, Whirlpool, and Kandy. The best camera retailer for 2021 shortlist is Wex, Camera World, Jessups, Park Cameras, London Camera Exchange, MPB, and Clifton Cameras. Finally, we have 2021's Camera Brand of the Year shortlist. It includes DJI, Panasonic, Blackmagic, Sony, Fujifilm, Canon, Olympus, Nikon, and GoPro. That's the end of our reader voted shortlist, but make sure to keep checking back at Trusted Reviews, as this is only the start of our 2021 awards. From here, we'll unveil the shortlist for our Editor's Choice Awards on 30 September. The winners will then be revealed in a week-long festival of tech on the week beginning 4 October. During this 5-day festival, we'll unveil the mobile category winners on 4 October. We'll then go on to reveal the TV and audio winners on 5 October, the homes winners on 6 October, the computing and gaming winners on 7 October, before finishing it all off with the reader-voted winners on the 8th of October. Make sure to keep checking back with us, and thank you so much for watching. Stay safe, I'm Alistair Stevenson.